Inside Antiques on Pierce sits a booth filled with controversial items for sale displaying America's history of racism.
The mammy that kind of puts black women in this position where we're always caring for others, we're nurturing, and we enjoy that servitude. There's the Uncle Tom that highlights, you know, how black men are willing servants.
Figurines, posters, and other household items depicting racist stereotypes of black men and women from the Jim Crow era. Protesters outside Thursday calling for their removal.
I would like to see those items donated to the Black Historical Museum where they would be in proper context. Otherwise, they're just thrown on the shelf somewhere and anybody walking past, there is no signage, there is no description of the history of them. It's just stuff on the shelf.
Recognized as one of Milwaukee's best antique stores, the massive three-story shop is filled with dozens of Wisconsin vendors. Three of them telling 12 News they're pulling their business, others hoping to see the situation resolved.
The owners are real good people, and I've been a vendor here for about 6 years, never had any problems. I'm sure that the right things will happen in the near future.
The owner of Antiques on Pierce declined to go on camera and also declined to share a statement with us, though I did overhear him speaking with protesters and saying he was open to a conversation down the road.
It's not their history to tell. And when people are telling you that, hey, this is offensive, this is harmful to our community, it's your job as like an establishment in the community to listen to what people are saying.
In Milwaukee, Caroline Reinwald, WISN 12 News.
Milwaukee County Supervisor Juan Miguel Martinez attended today's protest. In a statement, he says, quote, "It is important I express my absolute disgust for this kind of stuff." He goes on to say, "This belongs in a museum, not in an antique store where they are charging up to $900.